Rachel has won. She's the Pap Smear Queen.